Sir, I'll play any game you want. You wanna play cops and robbers? You wanna tie me up for my crime?
Sir,
run!
Control yourself.
I wanna play a game.
Ladies and gentlemen, 3 inches. This thing could easily clear 4 if you needed to.
Ma'am! Ma'am! Grab me that animal!
But ma'am, how are you gonna use it?
How am I not gonna use it?
Ma'am!
Grab me that animal!
You stick your toe in it, and they suck it.
Sir!
Sir, this is a private lake. What are you doing here?
Calm down, calm down. I'm just here to do a little bit of fishing.
How are you fishing with peanut butter?
Peanut butter? Oh, this?
Yes, that.
I'm just using this as a little bit of bait. Don't even worry about it.
And where are your pants?
My pants?
Yes, your pants.
See, I knew I forgot something back at the vehicle.
Sucker!
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna be real quick. I'm only gonna need about 3 to 5 minutes.
Oh my God!
You know what I'm saying? Are the fish biting today? I hope they sucking today. I'm gonna be right back. Going for a little dip.
Sir,
go ahead and grab me one of them to go.
Sir, that child in front of you ordered the last one.
Oh, you mean this little fella?
Yes.
Well, it looked like he's sleeping.
Sir,
grab me one of them to go.
Hey, hold on now.
Sir,
I've got a question.
Yes, sir.
Why you got me over here eating this weak-ass apple when you got a watermelon that's built like that?
Sir, he grabbed it first.
Well, guess what?
What?
He about to get my sloppy seconds. Grab me that watermelon.
Sir.
That sea creature.
But sir, it's so gushy.
Agreed. That thing damn near dripping.
Sir,
grab me that sea creature.
Ma'am. Ma'am. What the hell are you doing?
Trying out the new lamp. It's awfully sturdy.
This is a simulation model that we use to practice simulations of vaginal births. We use these models to practice and to help train others. Here you can see the baby's head starting to crown.
Sir!
Sir! Grab me that dummy.
Sir, that isn't real.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Well, it's about to feel real good.
Sir,
grab me that dummy. That looks like quite a fun toy. Grab me that mouthpiece.
But sir, you're not even gonna play with it.
Oh, I'ma play with it. Grab me that mouthpiece.
Sir!
We could do some cleaning up around the RV. Grab me the Suckotron.
But sir, you're not gonna use it properly.
Who told you that?
You did.
I'ma have it sucking up all types of dirty things.
Sir!
Grab me the Suckotron.
Sir! Sir!
Grab me that fish.
But sir, it could be dangerous.
Well, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Sir!
Grab me that fish.
Open up big and wide. Where's that big mouth? You just stick it in there. Good girl.
Sir! Sir!
Grab me that elephant.
But sir, what are you gonna feed it?
Don't they like nuts?
Sir!
Grab me that elephant.
And I put my balls in your jaw.
Sir? Sir!
Grab me that fish.
But sir, you said you wanted a turtle!
Grab me that fish!
Sir? Sir?
Grab me that creature.
But sir, it's an endangered species.
Grab me that creature.
Sir! Sir!
Looks like little fella could use some milk. Grab me the calf.
But sir, you're lactose intolerant.
Oh, don't worry. I ain't gonna be drinking any milk. I'm delivering it.
Sir!
Grab me the calf.
Sir! Sir!
Give me that gadget.
But sir, it's a prototype.
Get me that gadget.
Sir! Sir!
Give me that fish.
It's already been sold, sir.
Give me that fish.
And I know y'all hate the squeeze, but I have to show you this.
Sir! Sir!
I'll take two of those to go.
Sir! Sir!
Give me two hot bowls of that to go.
Sir! Sir!
Grab some of them mushrooms.
But sir, they're poisonous.
Grab some of them mushrooms.
Ay-ya.
Sir! Sir!
Get me that bird.
But sir, it's a rescue animal.
Get me that bird.
Sir! Sir!
Grab me that specimen.
But sir, we don't even know what it is.
Grab me that specimen.
So I hear the ladies like to use shower heads.
Ma'am. Ma'am!
I'll take one of those.
But it's military grade.
I'll take one of those.
Sir! Sir!
Get me that beverage.
But sir, you have a drink in your hand, huh?
Get me that beverage.
Sir! Sir!
Grab me them flaps.
But sir, your doctor said to stop this.
Grab me them flaps.
Sir.
Grab me that tongue.
But sir, he hasn't cooked it yet.
Grab me that tongue.
Let's talk about female genitalia and how we can touch it to go slow to add more pleasure to your significant other's experience.
Sir.
Give me that model.
But sir, it's not real.
Give me that model.
He doesn't have a clue what's going on. Michael, you poor sweet thing.
Sir.
Grab me that goat.
But sir, it's an innocent animal.
Grab me that goat.
Sir.
Get me that contraption.
But sir, you haven't recovered from the last time.
Get me that contraption.
Ma'am.
Get me that vibration device.
But ma'am, that's the last one.
Get me that vibration device.
Sir.
Get me that fruit.
But sir, you already have a banana.
Get me that fruit.
Sir.
Get me that koala.
But sir, that's a children's toy.
Get me that koala.
Sir.
Grab me that cycler.
But sir, she's in the middle of a class.
Well, I guess it's time for a private lesson.
Sir.
Grab me that.
Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever.
Sir.
Go ahead and grab me one of them to go.
Sir, that child in front of you ordered the last one.
Oh, you mean this little fella?
Yes.
Well, it looked like he's sleeping.
Sir!
Grab me one of them to go.
Sir!
Grab me that paw scrubber.
But sir, you don't have any paws.
Grab me that paw scrubber.
If you can stick your tongue out and keep it completely still, then duet this, because not many people can. The tongue is made up of 8 different...
Sir!
Grab me that human.
But sir, we're still on the road.
Grab me that human.
Sir!
Get me that giraffe.
But sir, what about the monkey?
Get me that giraffe.
Sir.
We gonna stay for dinner.
But sir, you just had pizza rolls.
We gonna stay for dinner.
She like, in front of the bacon go deep and go, I'm on it, she on it, we on it, they on it. Crack it out, spill it all over the bird, bottle out.
Sir.
Grab me that flower.
But sir, you don't have a garden.
Grab me that flower.
Hello?
How much for that piglet?
sir, that's my son's pet.
How much for the piglet?
$13.
Yeah, he loved his fat ass.
Sir? Sir!
Grab me that dough.
But sir, you just said you were full.
There's always room for dessert. Grab me that dough.
Sir! Sir!
We don't put that creature in a safe home. Grab me that kitty cat.
But sir, we're not gonna put it in the safe home.
Grab me that kitty cat. Now!
Sir? Sir!
She seems like a kind spirit. Grab me the granny.
But sir, you don't care about her spirit.
Grab me the granny.
This is when you can tell your orange is going bad. When, oh. Oh. Oh.
Sir. Sir.
I need some vitamin C. Grab me that orange.
But sir, that orange is rotten and gushy.
Grab me that orange.
Here I've got one of our big old male panther chameleons. He is all crazy. Oh my gosh, you see that crazy tongue that just shot out?
Sir. Sir!
Grab me that chameleon.
But sir, you're still on parole from the last lizard.
Grab me that chameleon.
Page, sir, sir, please, sir, listen. Don't say it, sir. Don't say it.
Get me that woman. No.
Sir, sir.
Grab me that juicy sack.
But sir, what about your rash?
Grab me that juicy sack.
Sir? Sir!
Grab me some of them gushers.
But sir, that isn't candy.
Grab me some of them gushers.
Sir! Sir!
Grab me that creation.
But sir, it's just cement.
Grab me that creation.
Today, we're gonna shuck this clam. Get this clam ready to eat.
Ma'am! Ma'am!
Get me that long clam.
But it's not ready to eat.
Get me that long clam.